All right, so for writing music in the computer, all you need is to find this app called Music Score. Okay, you can find it anywhere in the Google. Just type Music Score, free Music Score for desktop or laptop, you'll find it. You download it, please open it, sir. So after installing the Music Score 3, you'll find a blank page. And then you will take a blank page and then go to create. So title of the song, you need to put the title of the song, and then after that the composer, name of the composer, blah blah blah, whatsoever you write that. And after that go down to next. Now you have the next page here, and you have a couple of options here. All right, and then what is there, choose the template file, instrument. So you choose the the treble clef. So you'll choose treble clef and bass clef, right? Can you do that?
Grand staff.
Yeah, grand staff. You can do grand staff.
And key signature.
And then go next page, key signature. Choose the key signature, sir. Let's say you choose G major scale, one sharp. All right. Next. Yeah, next. And then. Time key 443424, whatever it is. Yes, sir. And then next again, and then you have the software here. You'll find all the rest here. So let's write GAB or the right treble clef, right hand. So please write GAB. So go down to the Please do that. I'm taking it. Yes, select and drag here and find the note and do it. That's right. E, F, please do F and G and P. All right, sir. And the same way, 30 seconds more, kids, please. And then go down to the bass clef, write a note, bass clef, just write a four count G, please.
Thank you.
You can change it anywhere. You can change from the arrow. Yeah, four count G. Just keep it G. Upsar upar, write a chord. Write a chord up there. Write G major chord.
First select the note.
Select the note.
Control K.
Control K, isn't it?
Yeah.
For the chord. So you'll have a chord up there. And you can write down the name of the chord. Whatever is G major chord. Okay, and beech mein lyrics likhne ke liye, sir?
Select the note.
Select the note, G.
Control L.
Control?
L.
L. Control L for lyrics, and you can write it. You can see that? All right, in that way. Dash, and you put blah, blah, blah. And that way, and after that you save it. That's the way you write music. All right, I hope this will help you. With any problem, give me a call. Thanks.